always was.
Waiter. I'll have a coffee drip.
Black as night.
Black as night, please. Thank you. She's gorgeous. Thank you. Oh, no, it's okay. Thank you. Wait. What the?
Hi, Nate. Do you even remember me?
Hi. I saw you at the cafe this morning.
I think you left this behind.
I'm done with it. I left it there intentionally so that the next person who picks it up should read it.
Oh. Well, not really into romance. Plus, there's pictures in here. They must be yours.
Pictures of me, but taken by someone else. So they're his. You should keep them. You seem to like pictures.
Well, yeah, I do. Okay, yeah.
Do you mind if I ask, why do you take pictures?
So that I remember.
This place. It brings back so many memories.
Yeah. Why did you come here today?
To remember a day from a long, long time ago. How about you?
Well, I saw this picture of this man in your book. And suddenly I have the urge to come here. But why here? I definitely have no clue.
Beautiful.
You can build a bonfire. Well, by the way, you wear your clothes. It sounds like you do folk dances. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, no, I don't.
Yes, you do.
Oh, it was like burning for a few hours, but I should have taken some photos of it though. That dance was fun though.
I'm embarrassed.
Really cute.
That's a really nice boat.
Wait, that boat looks really familiar.
I know you'll be leaving soon. When will you be back?
I'll be back, Evan. As soon as I can.
I want you to know I'll be worried. Can you tell me why you have to go?
I'm doing all this so that people will remember.
Welcome back, Nate. Do you remember now?
I think it's happened before. I think I had the strangest deja vu.
I think deja vus are clues from a past life.
So gorgeous, Eva. Eva? This isn't goodbye. Good to see you again.
Just make sure it's in this lifetime.
I promise I'll be back on this one, the next one, and the next ever after.
This was the last time I would see you. I lost you when your ship went down. It must have made you forget.
Remember.
Nate, love always does.